Only he who has the power to punish can pardon.